initially there was an idea to actually start out an NGO. Sajit and I had discussed this when we were both studying in college, but for some reason it didn't materialize because we were in different cities, we were studying, we had our careers also to concentrate. But then much later we did discuss this, being in different places, being able to sort of be a support system or a backbone for various NGOs across doing services across different fields is what then we thought we should be. And with the help of Doing Good Fellows, we will be an online platform that that hopes to provide services in different fields.
So what we wanted to provide was a platform where people, we would match skill sets with the requirements of nonprofits in India and get them together to solve the challenges of nonprofits. That way, people who are busy can also donate at least 1 hour of their time in a week, a minimum 1 hour and maximum of their full time, and solve the challenges of the nonprofits.